All right, here we are, TGC Tours. We got a new week going on here. So we got the Vietnam Open at Windurra. I think I'm pronouncing that right. So appreciate you tuning in. We're looking at moderate fairways, firm and fast greens. So happy to have you. Hope everybody is enjoying their Monday. We normally do round number one and two on Sunday at least, but got a little late start yesterday.
John, looking forward to a little bit of golf today. This is your first round, and I'm here to tell you, I think we're going to have fun. Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. Please. The tee shot should play. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin.
Alright, bite, bite, bite. Very nice.
Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Looking good. Nice job, that's the birdie there. And you're currently sitting at one under for the day. We've got a par three in front of us on this one.
Added a little bit of backspin. Get that 4-iron to land soft.
Good work there. Great shot on the approach. Setting up here 10 feet from the cup. Putt appears to be on the line. A little bit too firm on that one. All you gotta do is put that in the hole for par. Okay, good stuff. After that one, let's stay right there at 1-under.
Alright, so we got a par 5 coming up next. It's 579 yards, no water to be seen, and
oh man,
I think we're going to wind up in the fairway there. Bailed out to the right. Are we gonna make it on? Yes.
Tell you what, that was some great golf. I just saw this hole. Nice putt for eagle.
Pretty long way away. Really just looking for the leg so we can get the birdie. Going down the hill there. Not too bad.
Too much power in that putt. Oh yeah, well played in there for the bird.
Alright, we got a short one. 399. And we're gonna hang into the fairway there. What's the pitch shot look like? I think we're gonna go for that. Ooh, right on the fringe.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
So if we want to keep our pattern to birdie, par, we're looking for a birdie on this one. And I think that looking pretty good. Going long? Alright, on the fairway.
And that approach is a big wave.
was going to say fringe, but turns out not so much.
Ooh, nice little chip on that one. Plus left to save par. Oh, nicely. And that is kept at 200 par.
Ooh. There we go. We are in the rough with the front pin placement over the water. How is that one looking? Go, go, go. All right, sand trap. We'll take it. All right, could have been worse, but we got a little par streak going on here. That's three in a row. There we go. Missing it. That was a well played hole, but just walking away with another par there. Right, lipping. All right, so we shot minus two on the front nine. Not what we were looking for. There we go.
Good job on that one.
Hopefully we stay in the fairway. Sweet.
Okay, second shot on the 11.
All right, pretty good pitch. Missing it. Putting has not been on point.
Just drop this on in and go. Nicely done. Three under for the round. Well, let's see if you can use the tailwind on this hole.
Oof. Bad. In the bunker. Did what I could out of there, though.
Out of the bunker and out of the fairway with really some decent distance. Here we go. Swing for birdie. Nice high patch your fourth birdie of the day. That's not over there.
Alright, took a little off, 89%, added some loft and backspin. That one should be okay. So we got to look at birdie.
Nice shot. That'll do. 14 feet to the cup from here.
Giving that one a tap, still not finding a line. Looking good with the drive now, falling apart, losing the rhythm. Oh, we got a bad bounce. Ooh, is that in? That's very close.
Okay, time to finish up on this one. Alright, see how these numbers add up. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Right to left cross breeze going on this hole.
Five under with that. Gonna try to finish strong here.
Shot on 16.
So a par 3 and a par 5 going into 17 and 18 at minus 6. Possible. Yeah, that killed it.
Man, hopefully the comeback isn't too bad for you. Here's a 13-footer. It's getting there.
All right, save the par, though. All right, only 529 yards. Let's get a drive in the fairway here. No. First cut? Nope.
All right, good luck with your second shot. You're on the 18th hole.
All right, I was really hoping for an eagle. Now we're just looking at par.
Third shot.
See how that one does. Coming up short. Yeah.
Okay, back onto the fairway. Now let's see about hitting that green. Ooh, nicely done on the
chase. All right, so with that, just 6 under par for the first round. Very disappointing, but at least we didn't get bogey, so we always got that. So, once again, guys, appreciate tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't. So happy with the results there on the stats. So, all right, see you on the next one.